and I are lucky enough to be able to donate some money to the Maritime Academy. Our hope is that some of our students will get interested in welding and some of the other trades. We donated $25,000. We already have a room, and we're going to pay for the equipment and all the safety supplies for the students.
The ultimate goal of the Welding Center is not to create 10 welders. It's not just a welding program. It's a way to apply abstract academic concepts to real life. And that's what the bridge that we're going to be creating for this welding program. They're taking things that don't exist and innovating and developing them. And so hopefully that program, with that concept and that goal in mind, will be able to enhance that creativity and those 21st century learning skills. Here at Maritime, our goal is to create a personalized learning experience. And if you think about it, at the very basic nature of utilizing tools, it's either fixing something that's broken or creating something from nothing. That is a skill that is essential for our teens and our students to learn.